Adam appeared on the Caroline Flack fronted program following his dumping from the villa a few days ago. The personal trainer, who dated four women during his time on Love Island, was on the show with Zara, who he was previously coupled up with. Before leaving the villa, Adam admitted he missed the 21-year-old, despite being paired up with newbie Daryl Sargent at the time. But the Geo hunk reunited with Yes Beauty on a spin-off program and made a very surprising declaration. Adam admitted he's in love with Zara, whilst his former flame Daryl watched on from the odds. The Love Island star made the confession when he was questioned on his romance with Zara by Caroline. Host Caroline, 38, said to Adam, "When Zara left the villa, she said she might have found love. Do you think you've found love?" Adam didn't hesitate as he quickly replied, "I totally love Zara." Caroline and the aunts gasped at Adam's revelation as the camera panned to Daryl, who looked completely stunned. Adam continued, "The problem is, I won the show too early." He then turned to Zara and added, "But I do love you. I wanted when I met Zara." Caroline exclaimed, "Oh my God, so are you in love?" Adam said, "100%, as Zara agreed and added, "Yeah." Fans of Love Island couldn't believe Adam, who was this year's villa's Lothario, had found the one in Zara. One person wrote on Twitter, "Adam is in love with Zara but was snogging other birds in the villa after she'd gone. I think not Love Island." A second said, "Not sure if I am more shocked by David Davis resigning or Adam from It Love Island saying that he loves Zara. It's all a bit much for a Sunday night." Brexit Love Island. Adam has just told Zara he loves her. Love Island, a third added, was not expecting that. Love Island continues tonight on 2 at 9 p.m.